5, a phone call from a daycare sends a mother into a panic. The school couldn't find her 6-year-old daughter.
Action 7 reporter Anna Velasquez spoke with a mother who found out her daughter was left alone to wander the halls of an empty school.
For several agonizing moments last week, Trisha Benton thought her daughter was missing because her daycare called looking for her.
Friday, I got a phone call about 208 telling me, "Where's your daughter? Did you pick her up?"
On Friday, Trisha's daughter was supposed to be picked up at school by Eastgate Daycare, but the bus apparently left without her.
As I'm talking to her on the phone, they get a phone call from the school stating that they found my daughter, that she was wandering the halls.
Her daughter is a first grader at Acoma Elementary School. School officials told Benton her daughter took too long gathering her things and missed the bus. This is her daughter's account.
She went outside, looked for the bus, came inside, seen Miss Pat. Miss Pat called the school and the bus came back. But they deny any of this ever happened.
The administrative director for Eastgate Kids Daycare did not address why the bus left without the 6-year-old, but said in a statement, "The safety of our children is the highest priority at our facility. The child was safe and supervised at all times. The staff at Eastgate Kids followed policies and procedures regarding this incident."
So I just really want to know what happened. That's all. I just want someone to come to me and tell me what happened.
In Northeast Albuquerque, Ana Velasquez, KOET Action 7 News.
Benton pulled her daughter and 2 other children out of the Eastgate Kids Daycare, believing her daughter's safety was in jeopardy.